hotspots are emerging. Deaths and infections have nearly tripled.
Our factories devoid of workers, thousands of flights cancelled, drastically cut emissions, measures that otherwise would have taken years to come into effect.